This is Tolkar, new generation washer extractor. Capacity is 110 kilogram. This machine coming with these installation parts. For installation, we are sending water pipe, two piece, and one piece for steam. These pipes for drain line. This water filter for water line, hot water and cold water. Another filter for steam line and connection equipment. Also, we are sending for machine to fix foots to ground. These metal parts. This for downside, for metal to weight to foots. This is also for foots area, four piece metal plate. This machine have a tilting system, and we are sending tilting equipments. These parts for tilting, we are using the air. This system have a bellow. These metal parts for security cover connection. This bracelet for connected drain line pipes. Also, we are sending the document inside of the machine, electrical diagram and user manual. This cover for rear side, security cover. This also front side security cover. And right and left side security cover also. Machine coming with these parts completely for installation. Machine upside have two connection points to lift machine. We are connected the belt from these points. For remote transport bolts from these bolts, we are using 19 number, the metric. I need to remove completely. For remote transport bolts, we are using 19 number, the metric. For foot connection, first, we are using these parts. The connection point is here. When complete connection, need to fix all connection bolts. When complete all connection, after need to fix this metal plate on ground, first need to be sure stabilization and need to drill on ground and fix these connection parts on the ground. When you completed all connection of ground, need to remove right and left side cover because we have a transport safety connection inside of cover, right and left side. We are using 13 number metric for remove this cover. When you remove cover, after that, inside of this area is transport pins. Need to remove these transport pins. For connection to bellow assembly, we are using this point for connection. Need to adjust the level. If you want to use machine only front tilting, we are using this connection point to bellow assembly. If you want to use back tilting, we are using this connection points. Same bellow assembly, but connection array is different. It's optional, back tilting and front tilting. This machine has an internal chemical and external chemical. This area, chemical funnel, for internal light. We have a 5 different place for internal chemical. External chemical area here. We have 8 external chemical line. For water connection, we are using this connection point, the cool water and hot water. This is important to weigh. First, need to connect the filter to water area. Weigh is important. For water connection, we are sending this pipe disconnected here. For steam connection, first we are using this filter. Filter way is important. We connect it here. We connected this pipe here. This is for steam line. Steam should be between 4 and 6 bar. For air connection, we are using this connection point. It should be between 6 and 8 bar. For drain line, we are sending these parts with machines. For connection, we are using these points. When put this pipe, we are using this bracelet to fix. For electric connection, need to remove this cover before. Need to open main shelter. The cable need to insert this area and connect these points. Electrical fuse inside of panel, you can see here. This is limit switch for connection. We are using this point. This is tilting limit switch. We are connected this point. Front side cover connection. We are using this metal cover and connected this point with this. for right and left side cover, we are using this metal plate and connected this 2 point. Short metal support front side, long metal support rear side. Rear side cover, it can be openable. For this, we are using the springs, two springs, this point, two springs, other side, and it connected here. We connected this cover right and left side with these bolts. We connected rear cover with this bolt to this point from this hole, right and left side. Spring connected here. For cover, connection point is here. Need to connect this point. Without electric, you cannot open the door. For open door, we are using this point. Use a screwdriver and put here for open door. All washing system machines have a two control system. One is automatic program, second is a manual control. Our customer using the automatic system, we loaded the laundry program on the panel. You can select any program from here and after press the continue and start again, continue. The program is starting automatically. First step, every time the water intake and chemical and other things, they continue. For second using system is a manual, press the manual. You can select any step, for example, washing. You can press the start and machine asking time and RPM and way, double way or one way. You can select anything and start the machine. Now you can see machine is working, is a washing step. Also you can see the LED light, the green. It means machine is working. If any emergency situation or any failure, you can see on this place the red color. And press the alarm button and you can check which alarm is active. After for reset, press the reset and press the close. For program write or edit, need to press program write edit button. After that, need to select any empty area for write new program. And press program edit. You can write program name, for example, test. You can select write site, program step, water intake. You can select water type. You can select heating, you can select water level. Also, you can select rotation type. When you select double way, you can adjust the RPM. You can adjust the rotation time right or left side, and wait time. Now first step is ready. If need, you can select heating and select heating temperature, and also you can select rotation type. When you select washing, if need heating, you can select heating. You can adjust time. All step RPM and rotation time and duration time, it's adjustable. Now first block is ready. If you want to edit, need to select and press edit. After that, you can select any step to edit. When you press edit, you can change anything inside of the step. And when press save, it's changed. For chemical message, you can write any chemical name. Also, you can add any step on this program. Machine have only internal chemical line. You can select chemical area. For extraction, need to select extraction step. You can adjust extraction time, drain type, and extraction speed. Speed 4 is maximum. When press save, program is completely ready.